So let's say you have A, right? The easiest way to use an arpeggio in a blues is to just take maybe like the triad. So, and the easiest one to make it musical is actually to do a sweep. So you can, you can do the sweep, but it's like a kind of a passing. See that? Oh yeah. That's another way that's cool. So I'm doing an arpeggio, but I do it in passing very fast. See what I mean? Then I go back to the pentatonic. But I usually will do minor blues. So and so the arpeggios, I always use the arpeggios, and because the arpeggio is such a, I want to say in blues, right, arpeggio is kind of an intellectual sound. So in order to make it sound earthy again, after you do, then you do a pentatonic or blues. And it's usually more useful to use a portion of the arpeggio. So let's say you did like, so, or like, or, so here, and I usually do the major one. I don't play the 3 straight, I play flat 3 to the 3rd. And that's the trick. The trick is you can use arpeggios in the blues, but you always mix it with minor pentatonic or minor blues, so it still sounds like a blues. This is within a blues context. Jazz blues is different. Jazz blues, you can get away with a lot more arpeggios.